So hey guys, welcome back to Crafty Core Box YouTube channel, and today we are going to show you top 5 websites for downloading free game assets. So the first website in the list is itch.io, and this is my favorite website. And here is this is my account, that name is Kirito Holy. You can follow me on it, and I have also uploaded some games, so you can download also. Now here you can see there are many types of tiles, tile sets and game assets like Dungeon tile set, and these all are free because I have already filtered them as free. And these are 14,271 results and all are totally free. Okay, so you can simply go and download, check the link in the description. And if you like any of the game assets, and these are very very beautiful game assets, and I also recommend you to download this map generator GMS asset because it is a very important asset for Godot engine and other engines, because it's a very important asset for procedural generation and other part. And here you can see all the things here, and these are very very important assets. So you have, please download it in the link in the description. Now let's move further. For the next site is craftpix.net, and this site is literally totally best site to download 2D game assets, and these are very very well maintained. And you can also download 3D game assets here, and now you can say you can download here the daggers and weapons, and there are more assets you can download from these websites, and they also have membership, so you can also buy it. But I am talking about only free game assets, so this site is also very good. And here you can see all the things here like game kits, backgrounds, objects, character and sprite, GUI, and most of the things. If you go to the GUI, so you can simply download the free game assets for game, user interface and many of the things. And you can also create a mobile game GUI from this. So let's move towards the next part, is Kenny free game asset, and it is also a most widely used website for downloading free game assets, and these are literally awesome. And here you can see the commercial assets are also given, so you can also use these free assets as in commercial game sets. And these websites are literally very important for any game developer. And now you can say you can simply download all these things, that like rolling ball assets, playing cards and many of the things from this website. And it has almost more user interface, and it also supports the audio. You can download the audio also here, and I think this is the must use website for any game developer, any new game developer who don't want to create his own assets or game kits. Okay, so now here move to the next part, is gameart2d.com, and this asset store is also a very best asset store for mobile games. And now you can say you can simply download the tile sets here because it contains many of the tile sets that are not available in previous sites, so you can also download it. And the sprites part also, like Jack-O-Lantern and the Knight Sprite, Ninja Adventure, Free Sprite, the Robot Sprite. So all these things are available in this site. Let's move towards the next part and the last website. And this website is the must use website for any game developer. Is here you can find any of the game assets you want to create in your game. And this is the must use website for an indie game developer who wants to create a commercial game. And these are the full websites for downloading general assets. And these are the websites to download icons for your game. These are the websites for general graphics, for sprites, background patterns. And these are the websites that you can also use in your commercial game part. Textures and tiles, and many of the things are available. You can also download animations here, pixel art and tools, 3D, and everything are too good in this website. I hope you like the video. If you like this video, then please subscribe my YouTube channel, and also comment if you have any problem, any doubt, any query related to this video. Thank you. Goodbye.